Hi everyone, this is Farz and welcome back to 2-Minute Photoshop Tutorial. Yes, after a long time, in this series I will be sharing quick and easy Photoshop tips and tricks for everyday use. And today I'm gonna show you how to whiten teeth in just a few seconds in Photoshop. So let's get started. First, create a hue and saturation adjustment layer and select here yellows. And bring the saturation slider all the way down to -100 and increase the lightness to +100. That's done. Now click on the mask, press Command and I to fill the mask with the black color. This will hide the adjustment for now. And now grab a soft white brush and paint over the teeth very carefully. Look at this, it's done. And if you want the whiten effect to pop even more, just copy the layer by pressing Command and Z or Control and Z. And look at this, this was the before and this is after. It's done and it's very easy. So if you love this video, love these tips and tricks tutorial, hit the like button, make a comment and don't forget to subscribe for the next one.